Baking soda has a ton of uses, especially when it comes to cleaning and saving you a ton of money. Okay, so you have coffee cups with those teacups with those stains in them over time. Here's what does the trick. Simply wet the inside of the cup just a little bit. Then you want to wet the brush, put a little bit of baking soda on it, like about this much, and then scrub away the stains, and it does it instantly. Super easy, and your cup looks brand new. I just love it. And then rinse it out, and voila, you basically have a brand new cup. Let's try it over here on this little pitcher right here. So see the pitcher inside, how stained it is? So just put a little bit of baking soda on your toothbrush, scrub away, and it's not even like that hard to scrub, and the stains go right away. I know it's hard to see with the video. So there you go. So if you want the full details of this little life hack, well, head to my blog or just follow me on social media. It's always Smart Shopper Daphne. And don't forget, I'm Daphne Monroe, your Smart Shopper.